This video clip explains the custom settings of the new skin list label 19 label introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in the playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specific to this label type and are not covered in those three clips. The skin list label 19 is a new label in ARCHICAD 19 that can display information about the skins of composite elements. When you select this label type in the label settings dialog, the custom settings panel contains 5 pages. The first page of the custom settings panel is the general settings page. In the Show Skin By field, you can select the type of data to display in the label. Let's leave this dialog for a moment and activate the Building Materials dialog. For any building material selected on the left, you can find the name, ID, manufacturer, and description fields, as well as the Cut Fill button. If we now go back to the Label Settings dialog and check the Show Skin By field, we can find these same 5 possible options. For example, the Name of Building Material option will display the name of each skin's building material. The Description of Building Material option will display the description text of each skin's building material. And so on. If you check the Reverse Skin Order checkbox, the skins will be listed in the label in reverse order. The head of the label will display the ID of the labeled element. In the Head Content field, you can specify which part of the ID to display. For the explanation of the various ID types in this field, please watch the clip titled New Label Types Identification Label in this playlist, where they're explained in detail. For the explanation of the Label Orientation and Show Units fields, please watch the clip titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings in this playlist. The Flip Label and Mirror Label checkbox are not explained in that clip, so their explanation is provided here. If you check the Flip Label checkbox, the label is flipped to the other side of the element labeled. If you check the Mirror Label checkbox, the text block in the label is mirrored to the other side of its leader line. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the Label Geometry page. Here you can set various settings related to the geometry of the label and its leader line. If you check the Separator Lines checkbox, separator lines will be drawn between rows of the label. The Turn Off Frame and Opaque for Skin List checkbox is enabled only if either the Frame checkbox or the Opaque checkbox is checked in the Text Style panel of the dialog. When the checkbox is checked, no frame will be generated around the label, even when either of these two checkboxes are checked in the Text Style panel. For the full explanation of all other parameters in the Settings page, please watch the clip titled Label Custom Settings, Label Geometry in this playlist. The third page of the Custom Settings panel is the Label Head Style page. Here you can set various settings related to the geometry and the text of the label's head. Please note that the Label Head checkbox needs to be checked for all other fields to be enabled. You can find the explanation of the frame shape parameters in the upper left part of the page in the above-mentioned clip titled Label Custom Settings, Label Geometry in this playlist. If you check the Override Text Style of Head checkbox in the lower left portion of the page, the text displayed in the head of the label will use the setting specified here instead of the setting specified in the Text Style panel of the dialog. On the left side, you have fields to set the font type and font size. While on the right side, a field to set the pen. And below it, buttons to switch the text to bold, italic, underline, and strike through. Under the label head field on the right side, there is a field in which you can specify the distance of the label head from its insertion point. The fourth page of the Custom Settings panel is the Custom Content page, which lets you define custom text for each line of the label. If you check the Custom Content checkbox in the page, the 8 fields become enabled in which you can type custom text for each. If you have not yet placed a label, the fields will be empty. If you select an already placed associative label and then check the Custom Content checkbox, the fields will be filled with the current values displayed in the label, and you can modify them. There's a maximum of 32 custom rows you can enter. In the upper right corner of the page, you can click the right button to display the next 8 fields. With right and left arrow buttons, you can move from one field to another. The fifth and last page of the Custom Settings panel is the Information page. It displays the name of the label type, Skin List Label 19, as well as a green icon for all element types for which the label type is available and displays valid data. These include the wall, slab, roof, and shell, as well as the fill element type.